Good morning, everyone. It is 7 in the morning. Let's do this thing. So let me explain what is going on. So I am from Texas, a very nice place, but no elevation, nothing. You barely see a hill. And if you do, it's exciting. So I've never been on a hike before. I know. It's a very odd fact and very weird. But ever since I moved to California 4 years ago, I've really wanted to. And my roommates are like, you've never hiked before? So that's what we're doing this morning. But it is actually 7:10 right now, and we are gonna go and be done by around hopefully 8:30 and just see how it affects our day. So stay tuned. Are we ready? In about 2 minutes. Am I already breathing a little heavy? Yes. But is it nice outside? Yes. So we can do it. I get why this is hard now. Like it though. I can feel the burn. But that doesn't burn. There were times where I almost fell, like then. Trials, tribulations, didn't think I was gonna make it. But we never gave up. And we made it. So, we've all been waiting for. This may come as a surprise to you, but the walk down was so much easier. So we're done now. Look at that. Finished it. Done. Did my first hike ever. We did our first hike. Well, actually, they've all been on a hike before. I did my first hike ever. And now I'm going to tell you how it affects the rest of my day. I'll tell you what I'm not going to do. Get back in my bed and take a nap until 9 in the morning. Because I really could right now. But I won't. We could also get Starbucks. I like that idea. Right? We made it to the Mecca. And if a hike isn't going to start your day, this sure will. Okay, so it's now the end of the day. I am an expert hiker. Let's talk about how it affected my day. I was really impressed actually by how much I didn't want to take a nap throughout the day. I feel like usually around 3 to 4, especially with being on Zoom all day, I always want to take a nap around that time. I didn't want to, like I didn't feel that restlessness. I also didn't feel like I needed to run up and down the stairs a couple of times. After class, I just feel restless. I feel an equal amount of, I really need to take a nap and I really just need to jump up and down until I am out of breath. Didn't feel any of those things. And I think it's because I went on that hike this morning and I got all my energy out before it just pent up and had nowhere to go. And also a really cool thing was that I was okay with sitting down for class way more than just I would have rolled out of bed, brushed my teeth, and sat down for 4 to 5 hours of classes a day. I was more motivated to get ready. I was more motivated to look good for the day. So that was really cool. And then lastly, I feel tired. I've been really struggling to go to sleep lately. And again, I think it's because that restlessness and that pent up energy. And I think because I just, in a way that I'm not used to, and I worked muscles I'm not used to, and do something that took energy that I'm not used to giving, I'm like ready to go to bed. And it's like 9 p.m. So I definitely recommend, even if you're not an early riser, try it one time. I do not regret the amount of sleep that I lost, and I think I overall had a better day, and I think I'm gonna start doing it every week. So it was just a fun, safe way to avoid Zoom fatigue, get energy out, and just remind myself how beautiful nature is and how it isn't the end of the world, even though we're in a pandemic. So yeah.